Could be said of today's pop groups, most of whom look as if they're skiving off school. But a Newcastle group is breaking that mould. The first single by Talisman went to number one in the region and has now been released nationally. However, none of them is what you'd call a spring chicken. In fact, their combined ages total 209. In a moment, they'll be talking to Simon Willis. But first, their record, Still Believe in Love.
Just get no praise, and life sometimes becomes a maze. But I still believe in love. I know there's lots of discontent.
Group and our audience, you know, our following.
And are they all the same as you, you reckon?
Well, they vary, of course, from the two extremities. I mean, we have people in their 60s who come and see us, and people 30 and 14 will come and see us.
So basically, you don't have to be a youngster to have a hit?
No, I don't think so.
And you're going to, nationally with it?
We hope so.
I still believe in fairy tales. Oh, and great white ships with silver sails. Old John Wayne out there blazing trails. Still believe in love. Yes, I still believe in love.
Well done, lads. It looks as if our age group is set to make a comeback.